goes down, the stars come out, and all that counts is here and now. My universe will never be the same.
The purpose of this is because in volleyball you do a lot of short, quick sprints with a lot of direction change. So that's what we kind of do in this show. So what you want to do is probably have about like the length of a volleyball court, and then put down two more tapes in the middle of it. So what you're going to do is you start with a baseline.
You cast a spell on me, spell on me. You hit me like the sky fell on me, fell on me. And I decided you look well on me, well on me. So let's go somewhere no one else can see you and me. Turn the lights out now, now I'm taking you by the hand. Hand you another drink, drink it if you can. Can you spend a little time, time is slipping away.
Maybe a plank to work on your core muscles. And it's going to be a up down plank. So what you're going to do, you're going to get down into plank position. Just make sure your hips are straight with your back, your butt's not lifted too high up. And then what you want to do for the 45 seconds is just start in regular plank position. And then you'll go up to your hands, and then go back down. So make sure you're holding your core really tight, and then you just keep this motion going for the whole 45 seconds. And the next thing that we're going to do is again for a lower body strength. It's going to be walking lunges. So you just want to start a lot. Step forward, the lunge, drop down. Make sure your knee is above your foot. All right, so the next one.
as fast as you possibly can.
And you want to make sure that your core is tight and that your hips square to the direction you're facing. And do that for the whole 45 seconds.
Make sure you stay low. Make sure you have a strong back. Cut. Yeah. Reaching that.